Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones. This week, a cargo vehicle is prepared for its departure, Slime makes its space debut, and we honored our nation's educators with a downlink in celebration of Teacher Appreciation Week. NASA astronaut Chris Cassidy has been preparing the Northrop Grumman Cygnus CRS-13 cargo vehicle for its upcoming departure from the space station. CRS-13 is scheduled to be released on Monday, May 11th. Cygnus will carry thousands of pounds of trash away from station to burn up in Earth's atmosphere upon re-entry after completing a secondary free-flying mission. Live coverage of release will be shown on NASA TV and the agency's website. Nickelodeon's famous neon green slime made an appearance aboard the orbiting laboratory as part of the non-Newtonian fluids in microgravity experiment organized with the ISS US National Laboratory. During their stay on station, NASA astronaut Christina Cook and European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano demonstrated the differences and unpredictabilities in fluid movement in a zero-gravity environment using the iconic slime. On Wednesday, educators from across the nation had the opportunity to ask questions to NASA astronaut and current space station commander Chris Cassidy in celebration of Teacher Appreciation Week. Thank you to all of the educators worldwide for your hard work, dedication, and everything you do for our students. We appreciate you. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.